Disgraced golfer Tiger Woods has held his first interview about the ongoing sex scandal that has shattered his image since the story broke late last year.